Police made a grim discovery under an overpass around 11:50 this morning. Officers found the body of a man near the I-37 and 77 interchange. Police say the body had been there for some time. They suspect foul play for the man's death, but can't rule out anything until an autopsy is done.